Hi, you are on our hand-cut swordfish steaks page, and that is more or less what you're going to get. Those are two fantastic steaks, I can tell you. This pack weighs 460 grams, so that is there's a small XL piece of fish. Now, I should also talk to you a little bit about hand-cut swordfish and the other swordfish we sell, which is simply called swordfish steaks. So those other packs, which are significantly cheaper than these, that's processed in Vietnam or Thailand or somewhere like that. It arrives here already portioned and cut. And of course, it's quite a bit cheaper than this, which is flown in to us, or flown into our supplier and rushed along to us as a big chunk of swordfish, which we then cut into this kind of steak. So we leave the skin on it sometimes, and also we leave in it this little, is sometimes known as the bloodline, but is in fact the dark muscle. And the fish uses the white muscle when it wants to go incredibly fast, and the dark muscle is the muscle that is flexing when it's just cruising around relatively modestly. Now, we could cut that out, but you can imagine that that is going to make a mess of the steak, or it's certainly going to waste that bit there. So we think it's best if we leave it in there, and you cut it out and leave it on your plate. And that, I think, is everything I've got to say about hand-cut swordfish steaks. Other than that, they taste fantastic.